I'm gonna tell about the animal story. And then I'm gonna tell the animals. Once upon a time, there lived Winnie the Pooh and his friends. And then they was going for a walk in the woods. And then something happened. There was a storm. And then all the animals just ran away in the forest. And suddenly the monsters came and say, "What are you doing here in the forest?" said the vampire. And they ran and ran away until there's another forest about the animals. And their mean animal friends and the mean zombies get the animal. And they ran away in the scary forest. And they'll never get home quickly. Suddenly, the friends were died. And the friends need help. And the big superhero came to help them. And it was huge in the night, and he was huge. And nobody knows where the animal lived. And the rabbit hopped, hopped, hopped in the Rimsy forest. And nobody will come and get the monsters away. So, and the Winnie the Pooh and his friends get home with a superhero. And Winnie the Pooh said, "Thank you for helping us." Winnie the Pooh said, and they live in a honey jar where bears like to eat. But there's something strange happening. A rainbow just popped out from the rainstorm. And the sun just come out. And then they live happily ever after. The end. Bye, thanks for watching. Click this button down below. If you liked it, just click on my face. Or you can watch more videos of the story.